I just saw Fresh Baked walking in and I almost didn't say anything, but then I did and I'm really happy I didn't. They waved at me and now my day is complete. I just saw Fresh Baked. Hi, I love my life. It is quite simply way too hot. Like, send help. Hello?
Here it is! Thank you.
line to take a picture in front of this stupid pumpkin is simply much too long. I'm definitely not in focus. Hi? Hi?
Hello, California Adventure. Hello, Disneyland.
Hi everybody, I'm officially back in this corner, which means that I am sadly home from Disneyland, but I thought to wrap up this vlog, I would just show you guys what I got while I was gone, because I didn't really, show everything that I got while I was purchasing it, because, I don't know why, but I'm just gonna do that right now. So the first thing that I got is this, like, really cute Disneyland shirt, and it has a bunch of, like, the rides and main attraction. That's the wrong arm. Oh, of course it's the arm I'm filming with. It says Disneyland on the arm and it's really cute and I wore it today. So yeah, that's the first thing. I have this tradition of getting a stuffed animal every time I go to Disney. It's been a thing since I was 4, just like, okay. But I got this baby Eeyore and it's just simply the cutest thing in the world and I love Eeyore. Hi. So yeah, it's definitely not focusing on your, oh, hi, you are so cute. Then since I got a new Disney backpack for, like, when I go to Disney, I needed a keychain, so I got this cute, it's not gonna focus. I got this really cute mini ear, thing, since I always wear mini ears when I go to Disney, so I'm gonna put it on here. But obviously it's not on there right now, but I'm going to. So my new additions to my lanyard include this adorable Disney Parks Belle one. They also had a Rapunzel one that I wanted, but I didn't get it this time. I just got the Belle and she's really cute. And then I got this really cute Disneyland pin to match my one that I got at Disney World, because they're both like the castle and they're blue and they're pretty. So I got this one. And then I got this really cute one of Tigger and Pooh. And I got this one and this one at Downtown Disney because we just wanted to make sure that we got our parking validation for $20. So I got two of them. And then I got this one at the Emporium, and I got the shirt that I'm wearing now at the Emporium. And no, I didn't. I got the shirt that I'm wearing now at the Star Traders, I think it's called, in Tomorrowland. And then I got the, I can't even remember what I got. I got Eeyore at the Emporium and I got that keychain in Adventureland. There's a gift shop in Adventureland. I can't remember what it's called, but that's where I got it. I also got a leash for my dog, but I don't have it right now, but it was like this really cute red paw print Mickey ear leash and it was really, really cute. Hi, so I was editing and I just wanted to explain something really quickly in case you were confused at the beginning of the video when I mentioned seeing Fresh Baked. So Fresh Baked is a YouTube channel that does videos where they go to Disneyland every week and then they post a new video every day showing you like what's new at Disney and like their adventures at Disneyland, kind of like the Tim Tracker but for California. And so I really was hoping to see them because I've been watching their videos for like over a year now, and I had been searching for them all day on Friday and I didn't see them. Like, I kept thinking I was seeing them and then I was like, no, that's not them. And then suddenly as I was walking through Downtown Disney to enter the park, I saw them. So I saw David and Liz and they were walking together and they weren't filming. I think they were just kind of like walking. Like, I was so shocked because literally like 2 minutes before that, when I was walking through Downtown Disney, I could have sworn I saw them, but it wasn't them. And then when I walked up, I was like, that's actually them. Like, that's really them. And I wasn't gonna say anything because we were like almost already passing by. And then really quickly I blurted out, hi Fresh Baked, like, because I was like, I need to say something or I'm never gonna probably see them again. And they turned around and they were both like, hi, how are you? And I was like, good. And then we just kind of kept walking because it was really an awkward timing. We were like passing each other, but I was really happy because I really wanted to see them. But yeah, and they like made my day, like started my day off really great. So I was really happy I saw them. And I know they were in the parks that day, but I didn't see them in the parks, but I saw them before. So it was fine. Also, on YouTubers being at Disneyland, I saw Sarah Baska posted right after I left that she was at Disney, so that was really fun. Thank you, Sarah, for being there right after I left. But yeah, okay, bye. So yeah, those are all my goodies, and I guess this is the end of this video, which sadly. I love Disney so much. I do have a Disney World bias because that's where I like grew up going, but I do really love Disneyland and I really want to go back soon. Hopefully I'll be making a trip again next year, maybe for Halloween again, and then I will get to go to Mickey's Not So Scary, because I saw a lot of really cool costumes when I was at California Adventure. People were waiting to go over to Disneyland for the party and they had some awesome costumes, so I'd love to do that next year. And I also might be going to Florida for Christmas, so maybe we could get an Animal Kingdom visit in, because that's where I would like to go if I go for Christmas. So we'll see, but thank you so much for watching. These are like my favorite videos to make, my vlogs, and especially Disney, because I love editing them. And then I like going back and watching them because, you know, they're just really happy and good energy, and I just love that. So thank you so much for watching. Give it a thumbs up if you liked my Disneyland vlogs and you want me to like film more stuff. And if you want me to go back to Disney, give it a thumbs up so I can go back to Disney. Subscribe if you want to see more Disney fandom random content, and I will see you in my next video, which probably won't be as exciting, but you know, it's fine. Okay, bye!